So let's go with starch tonight. Let's go with glowy starch. A little creepy, but you know, I think we can handle it. Well, we are certainly flirting with sub-hour for starch. Just 4 seconds over the line there. Almost 5 seconds over the line. But some of best says sub-58, which would be a heck of a go of things if we could make that happen tonight. But the only way we're gonna find out is to try. So let's try. Let's give it the old college try. In 3, 2, 1, go, 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 go. Let's go. Let's go. Let's do a good run tonight. That felt pretty good. Oh, that didn't feel good at all. We had a really good opener there, and then I got bopped by a mine, so, alright, that's good balance, good balance. Good balance of things already. Hey, Fireshine, how you doing? Good to see you. We are indeed using lasers. Lasers are good for doing the good things. And hopefully the fast things too, but we'll find out, I suppose. A lot of run to figure out if it's gonna be the fast one today. Good. Looks like we'll start off with a good maybe 6 or 5 seconds here. Nice. Okay. Good moves. Good moves. Designs on my face there. I said no. No thank you. Oh, that's quite charged through that like a big strong guy. Also not bad. Another 6 second gain. Alright, let's keep that going. That's the right direction. It's the right direction to be headed in. pretty good too. Another 6 or 7 here? Almost 10. Alright. Alright. This is good. This is a good zone 1 so far. Flipped a little bit too soon. We had that dumb dunk there, but not awful. Still gained a couple out of it. Okay, time to not let Embryo take any of it away, please. Like, we've done some real dumb shit with Embryo before. Tonight will be the no dumb shit, right? Good cycle for red, right? There we go. Beautiful. Beautiful. That's what we like to see. That rolling, that's fine. Beautiful. Okay. Nice, clean Embryo. Ooh. Gained 0.03. All right. Oh, whatever, I flipped through that. Womp. Alright, that's okay. Thank you. right into that ship. Would have been stupid. Luckily, we were not stupid that time. That was a little touchy. Okay, looks like we're heading in the right direction. Start of zone 2 as well. Nice! Almost 16 second gain. Bopped by a mine around the corner here. Alright, pretty clean. That last section is not very fun. But a nice 8 second gain there, too. Gold's all the way down. Except for filament. I don't think that was quite a gold. But it's pretty dang close. Things happening there. Whoa! Okay. Uh-huh. Oh, nuts. Not the cleanest oxygen I've ever seen. But a buck 50 is not bad, even though we lost a couple seconds. Jeez, I'm so fast I can't even get that thing out of the corner. Any holes? Come on, let me get it! You bastard. Lose a few here because of a really extremely slow start. Felt like kind of a bad process, especially at the start, but we really cleaned it up later on. And gained 14 out of it. Okay. Alright, you know what? That's fine. I'm very okay with that. Like, just enough to get the first power, please. Okay. Not ideal. Fudge! Stop it! Stop scaring me! Fuck you, Vespi Wasp Face. Ah, that's some gum. Stepped into it. Oh, jeez, wow, yeah. It's definitely gonna steal a bit of time from us. So I'm a big dummy when it comes to the final phase. Oh, well. Oof, 3 downs and 11 seconds lost. Oops. Excuse me. Good start to zone 3, another 12 second game. Otherwise. Okay, another 16 second gain. Solid. Solid. A not good heat. Or it could have been good enough to gain 2 seconds. Whatever. What do I know? Ooh, damn. Right through that factory. Didn't get dunked, though, which is really strange. Okay. Clean revolution at the very least. 9 second gain. Headed in the right direction. All the way around here. Initiating containment protocol. Attempting capture. Getting up in there. Jesus, careful. God damn it. You were getting me on the rebound. Piece of shit. Woohoo, okay. Oh, alright. Sort of a dirty justice, but that's right. Go 7, 10 second gain, sure. sure. Shit, lost the center. Like a ding dong. Uh-oh. Okay. What dunked me there? Is there a rocket that I missed? A bad assembly. A real bad assembly. Oof. 15 second loss. Okay. Thanks for that. Oh, what? Really? Usually where I start mailing it in, so this could be a small problem. There because I was dumb. Oh well. Hey Omega, how you doing? See ya. Ooh, that was a spicy move. Probably shouldn't have done it. Banking on that still being a blue and it was on the verge of changing. Oh, what? I wasn't even close to a flame that time, ding dongs. Deliberately stepped away from it knowing that I would get torched otherwise, and I still got torched. Oh, come on. Still there. Okay, thanks for jumping those all into my face. Appreciate it, fucko. It's gonna be another probably double-digit loss here. Doggo, you fucking hole. Good. Torched by the laser. Ooh, double digits and then some. Yikes. Oh boy. Alright, we're back below a minute ahead. Okay. That was okay. We didn't get boxed in too badly there. 210, gain of 4. Alright. Alright, okay. Okay, okay. Oh, come on, really. Lost track of where I was headed. Oh boy, ah, oh, the fucking little tiny ones got me. A-holes. Though 17 gain, okay. Sure. All right, we're through the worst of it, aka zone 4. Okay, very clean centrifuge. Very, very clean. 202, very solid. 6 second gain. Battery up. Take a little bit of a risk on that one. Very good. Control was well under control. 209, very good. 8 second gain. Angle that well enough to slip on by. Not bad, though. Not bad. Pretty clean convection. 247. Another 7 seconds. Okay, here we go. Let's fucking go. Safety. Oh, no. Oh, why, though? Why did it pop near her? Oh, shit. No, fuck you. Ugh. Stupid. Easy 10-second loss there. Trying to make those accelerate. I can't. He's forcing me to take him early. Oh, shit. Okay, good. Jackass licorice. Ugh, 15-second loss because of that single battery. That's okay. We are well within reach of sub one here. It would take a lot of dumb bullshit for us to eat a buck 27 ahead here. I'm certainly capable of such dumb bullshit, but I would prefer not to. I'd prefer not to. It can all at all be avoided. I didn't want the accelerate thing. Oh.
You fiend! I'll permit you no further.
Oh, god damn it. Ah, it's such a hard angle to read. Badass is in my way. Okay, that wasn't near me, but all right. Dance a little bit too tightly here. Bunch. Thankfully not enough to undo our incoming PB, but a significant amount. Mm-hmm. Probably push it to less than a 1 minute. Yeah, less than a 1 minute gain incoming here now. Grrr. Fucking grrr. What? Okay, thanks for not nuking that thing. Ugh, disgusting ether sphere too. Ew. 5907. Hey, it's a sub one. It's a sub one. Yeah, thank you, Aubergine. Thank you. I know. They make no sense. It's a sub one, which is good. It could have been a sub 59. It probably could have been a sub 58. If I hadn't really duffed up all of that. But hey, I guess we can be happy with that for now.